Let's talk about flow. As you see, this water is flowing, right? Beautiful. Same thing with us. Like, we have this flow that happens of ideas, of creativity, of solutions, of different things that we need to get clear on to be able to take action to produce the life that we want. Flow. A lot of times people don't feel this flow, so they don't do anything. They wait. Like writer's block, right? Or people who are painters or some kind of artist where they're just not feeling, where they're not feeling it. They're not feeling the flow, so they wait. Don't do this. You don't need to wait. You can actually create it, okay? So it's not just waiting for the flow or for your motivation or for your inspiration to happen. Don't wait for it. Create it. But how? Here's four things that will help you to create flow. Because flow, it's basically your state of emotion. Because when you have a low quality state, like when you're frustrated, when you're annoyed, when you have anxiety, when you're angry, that is gonna stop your flow. It's gonna stop your creativity, it's gonna stop your ideas, right? Because you have this messed up energy, this chaos that is just running through your body. Nothing is going to flow. So to change your state or to create the flow, there's four things. Number one, your thoughts. You see, your thoughts are like your future, but in seed form. So if you have stinking thinking already, some negative thoughts, already you're stopping the flow. So if you're focusing on what didn't happen right, if you're focusing on what offended you, if you focus on, you know, what should have been or what shouldn't have been, you're gonna stop your flow because you're focusing on the problem. Of course you're gonna do that. Right? So you have to look past the problem. It's not about, oh, I'm gonna be in denial and I don't wanna look at the problems. It's looking past it into potential, into possibility. So now I get a better state so I can have better ideas, better solutions for that problem. Number two, what you say, your speech. Your words become your world. There is substance on what you say. It actually creates something. So when you say something, you're either empowering a good flow or a good state, or you're disempowering a good flow or a good state because of the power of your words. So we need to mind our mouth because it generates a state. Number three, your body movements. This generates an emotion and a state. If you just put your chest in, shoulders down, look down, if you have this kind of like weak, sad, you know, just giving up kind of body posture, you actually begin to generate that kind of state or that kind of flow. So the opposite, what if you stand there like a superhero, right? Where you're looking over the city, chest out, head up, right? Shoulders back, and you're like, yeah, strong with confidence, right? Just you holding this type of stance, it's proven to actually generate a high quality energy, to actually generate self-confidence just by you standing like that, come on. So another thing that generates high quality or a flow or a state is exercise. It's motion. Motion creates emotion. Motion generates a state. So if you go for a run, do some boxing, some workout, some kind of movement to get your heart rate up, you generate a higher quality motion, emotion, which generates a better flow. So the way you move, the way you stand, the way you sit, the way you walk, all those things are going to determine a type of state that you are creating. That you are creating. Last one, your face. Your face. Did you know your face generates emotion? This is proven. If you put a smile on your face, come on, zoom in right here. Come in, right? Let me wipe my face right here, right? Cameraman, zoom in. Okay, look at my face. Okay, if you put a smile on your face and you hold it, do it with me. Hold it. Hold it for 15 seconds. Even if you don't have a reason to smile, just smile anyways, right? This is actually generating real happiness inside of it. This is a proven fact. So when you use your facial expressions on purpose, with a purpose, now you're generating a better emotional state, which creates more flow. Four things to generate a higher quality flow and state in your life. Number one, your thoughts. Number two, your speech. Number three, your body language, your body movement. Number four, your face. Four things to better your flow. Hey guys, Richard Martinez here, the growth guy. Just wanted to thank you for watching this video. If you liked it and you enjoyed it and you got some value from it, then like it and give me a comment. And then also make sure that you push that subscribe button to make sure that you get notified when I put some more good content on there. So besides that, you're more than enough. All things are possible. And I'll see you at the next video.
Come on, go.